Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add headers and footers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface on both PC and Mac. If you are using an older version of Adobe Acrobat, please see my previous video on that same topic, which will be linked below. Today we'll also be looking at how to layer multiple headers and footers in order to use more than one font format and position header and footer text on opposite sides of even and odd pages. To add headers and footers, begin by selecting Edit in the toolbar. When the Edit panel opens, select Header and Footer, followed by Add from the submenu. When the Add Header and Footer dialog box appears, enter the text you want to use into one or more of the three locations for the header or three locations for the footer. I'm going to add my text to the left header. If you would like, you can change the font, font size, underlining, font color, or margins. Note that these changes apply to the text in all six locations. If you want the text to appear within a specific page range or on even or odd pages only, select the Page Range Options link. When the Page Range Options dialog box appears, enter a page range or choose Even Pages Only or Odd Pages Only from the submenu, and then select the OK button. And select the OK button to close the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Your new header or footer should now appear in your PDF. If you need to edit your header or footer later on, reselect Header and Footer in the Edit panel, and then select Update from the menu. You can also choose Remove if you need to delete your header or footer. You can't position specific text on opposite sides of even or odd pages or apply more than one font formatting to the text when using a single header or footer. However, you can achieve both of these tasks by creating multiple layers. To do so, create your first header or footer as we did in the previous section. Then select Edit in the toolbar if the Edit panel isn't already open. Next, select Header and Footer, followed by Add from the submenu. A dialog box will appear asking if you want to replace the existing header or add a new one. Select Add New. When the Add Header and Footer dialog box appears, enter the text for the second layer into the position text boxes. I entered my first text layer into the left header, so this time I'm going to add my text into the right header. You can once again change the font, font size, underlining, font color, or margins, and then select the Page Range Options link if you want to use a page range or position the header or footer on odd or even pages only. In the previous section, I chose Odd Pages Only, so this time I'm going to choose Even Pages Only. Next, select the OK button, and then select the OK button to close the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Your second layer of header or footer text should now appear with the first layer. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to add attachments to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.